All right. A lot of people have been asking me for a Rock Lobster tutorial or chords or tabs or whatever. So I decided to make a quick one. We start with G minor, open, 2-3-1. Then D sharp, which is 3-3-3-1. Another D sharp, which is 3-3-3-6. Then you move that down a half step, and it's 2-2-2-5. So all together, that should sound. Then that's the first part. Then the second part, which is when you get to Rock Lobster, starts with a G power chord, which would be open, 2-3-5. And then you're gonna alternate, you're gonna put your ring finger behind the pinky finger of the fourth fret, and you're gonna alternate between the fifth and fourth fret. So it's. And then you're gonna do another D sharp, which is 3-3-3-1 again, and then D. So it's. Oh, yeah, that's another D, which is 2-2-2-5. So it was G power chord alternating, D sharp, D, and another D. So it's. Yeah, and that's Rock Lobster. Fun.